someday we're going to go to Mars. People who go to Mars are going to have to be fairly independent. But there are a whole lot of issues, including the fact that we are so dependent on electronics. And people who go to Mars or anywhere in space are even more dependent than we are, hard to believe. But the problem is that integrated circuits and other sorts of electronics have a limited lifespan. They are particularly susceptible to things like radiation damage. So how can they be replaced at destination? The other issue is if you're going to make your own electronics, you need to have things like metals. And metals are heavy. So yes, you could bring some raw materials from the Earth, or you could mine it on the way and so on, but traditional mining is also relying on very heavy equipment. The solution that we came up with is this urban biomining. Our vision is to use synthetic biology to enable a smart manufacturing tool to use the Martian atmosphere to tailor printable electronics that can actually be printed on flexible surfaces. We could do this on Earth, we could do this on ISS, we could do it beyond. Imagine that you could take this ground-up cell phone or piece of the Martian regolith or the terrestrial regolith, you've pulled out the silica, you now have this mix of metals that, yes, you could use expensive, toxic, and so on, smelting equipment, or you could send in waves of bacteria that have been engineered to pull elements out one at a time, completely non-toxic, no equipment except for these genetically modified bacteria to pull them out in waves.